And the Big 12 announcing changes to its football schedule starting next year. The conference will expand to 16 teams, welcoming Colorado, Utah, Arizona, and Arizona State. All of the new Big 12 schools will play at each other's, both at home and away, at least once over the four-year schedule they've rolled out. The new schedule was designed to ease the strain on travel, on student athletes, and protect historic rivalries.